The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Cardiff, Wales, the international champion, Kelly Boulet.
Already so confident on the way to the ring.
That's not confidence, Saxon. That is all ego.
In what way?
Ego's like heart. You know it when you see it.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
And her partner from Riverside, California, Leo Jimenez.
Here's a superstar just dripping with unearned pride.
Oh, yes. How dare a superstar take pride in their work and success here in WWE? Come on, Saxton.
Look, you're having pride in your work, but this superstar is just overbearing.
I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
Classic tag team action set to get underway. Anything we should know, Corey?
Tag your partner, trust your partner, pin the other guys. How about cover it?
Sounds good to me.
Boom! A forearm smack! Oh!
What the world?
She has no interest, obviously, in getting involved in this match, and this is going to turn into a two-on-one handicap affair, I believe.
It's now effectively a handicap match.
Float up.
Uh-oh. Turning the tables there. Continues.
Dropped right on their face.
Placed into the corner.
Handspring splash.
Got kicked right to the side of the face. Oh. She's taking some big hits here.
A fireman's carry!
Into the slam! This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
Yeah, she continues to maintain the leverage here.
Nice takedown.
Uh-oh.
Arm drag, simple yet effective way to get out of a...
Oh my gosh! Boom!
It was almost all over, almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull out that one more time.
You know, what we're seeing in the ring is about so much more than just this match.
That's right. For a while now, there's been some extremely bad blood stewing between these superstars.
And now it's bubbling over before our eyes inside the ring.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Ooh, what a chop.
Not done yet.
Natural selection. those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here is your winner, Kelly Boulay.
Able to shake that disharmony and come out with the victory. That's going to be a great feeling.
Up underway.
There is a tremendous amount of trust that goes with being a tag team. Your future is not only in your hands, but in the hands of your partner as well. That's something to keep in mind during this one. Oof.
Oh, what a right hook.
Oh, strong impact.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back. He's lost some of his wind now. Bam!
Boom! My drop kick
on the mark.
Double axe handle.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Yeah, he's fulfilling his game plan to the T.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Driving down with the axe handle.
It's got to be demoralizing when you're the combatant on the wrong side of the double team. Maybe you want to rework the game plan about now.
Right to the face.
My God.
Elbow drop right on point.
Turning the table. Ooh.
Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
Yeah.
position to be in there.
He is doing whatever he can to break the Kimura, and he does! From behind, snapshot and suplex, looking for the victory!
Just breaking down the opponent.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep! Neckbreaker!
Here he goes for the win.
Absolute power.
Holy moly, how?
Oh, this is just disrespectful.
And an elbow drop for added measure.
He's in a predicament here. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Is a tricky area to navigate, even under the best circumstances. So imagine having to do it with two superstars throwing hands.
Oh, great athleticism.
Oh, she's staying elusive.
Ah, jeez. Uses the edge of the knee.
Ooh!
Now, trampling the opposition. Ah, look at this. Oh, a weakening arm breaker.
And that one misses the mark.
A big forearm connects. Headlock. What are they doing here? Into a headstand? Are you kidding me?
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Ooh! Kick lands.
She anticipated that one.
Reversal. What a counter.
Just driven into the mat.
Danger is constantly lurking in a no disqualifications match. Interference has to be a concern for these superstars.
While it certainly can be a factor, I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned about is getting the win.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Slam! What impact.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Good timing with that reversal.
Basement clothesline. Ouch.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet. Oh, what a right hand and then a...
Wow, somersault on Prettier.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Oh, using the knee.
Oh, my goodness.
Twists the arm and a...
Working on the arm. Arm ringer. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty.
Wow. Wow.
Boom. Kick.
Able to avoid any harm there.
That was a shattering arm.
Drop arm breaker. She turns it right around with a counter.
Oh, smashing the jaw.
Saw that one coming.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
Great athleticism.
Oh.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Impressive reversal there.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Leg lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
And she is sustaining a real focus above the shoulders.
Attacks in that area could leave her opponent in a daze.
Hooked up.
Oh, my God, a small package driver.
Look at her stumble back up, probably seeing double vision.
What a... Right in.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Baltimore, Maryland.
Social media is buzzing, a big fight feel, and a main event level match.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
Into the match, too.
And this is a superstar who's made it clear that she doesn't just consider this a job. She lives and breathes this business. She needs this business.
Yeah, we usually don't consider these matches life or death, but she absolutely does.
Which makes her even more of a threat than her talent does.
Across the ring, she's facing one of the most dominant superstars in the women's division today. A superstar who's taken her opponents to hell and back nearly every time she steps into the ring.
Sliding German!
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Ooh, well measured.
That backfired on her.
Steered.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is
wide scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end.
On the Hurricanrana. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Time.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
Boom!
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Can she keep her down?
kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Down for a European arm breaker.
She's fighting back. A jumping stop to the gut. Delivers an axe handle.
Oh, man.
For Ware in the corner now. She manages to get control.
Oh, clothesline. Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick. Drop kick hits the mark.
Kick to the midsection and now using the bottom rope to their advantage. Look at this. Except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
All this trap, but she gets away.
Oh, what a kick again to the back of the head. Is it enough? The cover. Digging deep. Kick out.
She just won't stay down. After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the length.
Springboard. Lockout.
All she has to do is capitalize.
Makes a cover. Oh, and she picked up a monumental win.
Now is a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, IS.
That was an impressive match all around.
And here is our winner. The entire women's division was watching this one, and she is the one to watch, guys.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from the Bronx, New York, weighing in at 241 pounds, Rolando Reyes.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
I heard this one backstage talking up their own work non-stop.
Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
A classic triple threat match now underway. No telling how this is going to go.
Temporary alliances, sneak attacks, an all-out brawl. Place your bets now, gentlemen. Anything and everything is on the table.
Uh-oh, watch out! Double Russian leg sweep.
Front control. Ooh, kick to the face. Clothesline on the back of the neck.
Position to be in right now. Lands face first. Stomping. Ouch. What a wrist clutch suplex. Oh, I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
Turns to the ring.
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to get violent, strategy can play a role in this. Now's the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when it comes to inflicting damage on their opponents.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Jarring impact.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Nicely done. Snap suplex so quick.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
And there was some force on that move.
What a pump kick.
Oh!
Super kick!
Not done yet.
Boom! Oh, right to the jaw!
He's absorbed some damage already.
And back in the ring we go. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
There's some power behind that punch.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Clue what he hopes to find down there.
Bring it up, that kendo stick means he is truly willing to go to the extreme.
Snap suplex, very effective. Getting set up for something in the corner. A handstand into a Pele kick.
Super kick finds the mark.
Just said, no way, not to my own move.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Got a roll into the pile of kick.
And he heads out of the ring, no countouts, no worries. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
What's going to happen here? Backbreaker. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's going to hurt. Cranking the head.
To the gut, too.
Incredible athleticism. Whip back into the ring. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Firm control.
Bang! Vicious boot.
From behind.
And he's able to reverse.
To the valley bomb.
That's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex, perfect.
He'll take things into the ring.
He's struggling a bit here. This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head. Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I saw it coming.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Continuing to work on the arm with a
dropping the knee for more punishment.
Seated drop kick.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Spine buster. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Expressing pain now.
Oh, look at this.
A jumping TKO.
Holy cow, a taste of his own medicine.
Big forearm. With authority. This one is headed outside, guys. Gets inside the ring.
Stick to the skull.
This
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pure mistake.
Just one step ahead. Right in the head.
Sending him over the top rope.
And there's going to be more, Michael. There's going to be more.
This is in the wheelhouse.
Good night.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, he steps foot in the ring again.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Kick to the lower back.
The kick takes an opponent down. Holy moly! Lands on their feet and a deathlift into the German suplex.
And that definitely makes solid impact. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Oh man! Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Here comes Michael.
Byron, you should try this once.
One night stand.
No thanks.
And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
And he's taking this to the outside now. And he gets set back into the ring.
Nothing he can do.
Launched with a belly to belly.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Oh my God!
He's just taunting his victim now.
Sit straight into the barricade.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
He's returning fire.
Sidestep there.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals. And now gets tossed into the ring. Look at this pop-up German.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now. Taking this moment to tease him with the kendo stick.
Into the ring again. That's insane!
Shut the door on this one.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. Seated drop kick.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Check out the springboard. Clothesline! That was amazing.
Good defense.
Oh, look at this. How pretty is this?
Feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
We're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now. He's heading back to the ring.
Here it comes, Michael.
Byron, you should try this once. Night stand.
No thanks.
It's a wrap. Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Incoming. Big time power.
Explorer.
producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. Cranking the head. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Setting foot in the ring now.
Eagles elbow. I love it.
And oh my God, what a forearm.
That's a jump.
He's definitely being the aggressor here. He's gaining the upper hand here.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Imagine how any of these men feel after a match like this.